Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I hate with a passion Ringer top lane. Ringer in general just. Why does it heal so much? It's an assassin. Guys, you have to understand, you're paying 3,000 gold for shit you don't need. And in that 3,000 gold, you could just buy an item that gives you the 5% worth of damage that could be done anytime you want, rather than the chance that there's 5% HP that someone's at. There's like a bigger picture to look at. You're also wasting 600 gold on a worthless stat that is crit for AP. So your bait and the AD and lethality isn't worth on Shaco area. The only time it's worth is whenever you're playing the like Hella Blade style. Not worth outside of that. It's 600 gold on the crit that you don't need, but then another 600 gold that you could be using somewhere else. Works.
Dominating.
Oh no, you said his KD. Is it crazy that these two items allow him to survive that damage? 682 plus probably a little bit of extra damage from this. Damn, dude, I got really outplayed.
The